Hello, everyone. You know, when we think of influential comedians, we don't really think of comedy show writers. We more often than not think of stand-up comedians. That would make sense because they are in the public eye more compared to comedy show writers. There are many comedy show writers that are an exception to this rule, though. One such comedy show writer will be the subject to this video. That person is Larry David. Larry David is an American comedian, writer, actor, and television producer. His birth name is Lawrence Gene David. He was born on July 2nd, 1947, in New York City, U.S. His comedy influences are Woody Allen, Mel Brooks, Phil Silvers, Abbott and Costello, Jackie Mason, Alan King, Don Rickles, and Mad Magazine. Before he started comedy, he attended the University of Maryland, where he discovered that he could make people laugh by simply being himself. He graduated there in 1970 with a Bachelor of Arts in History. From 1970 to 1975, he was enlisted in the United States Army Reserve. In 1974, Larry started doing stand-up comedy in New York nightclubs. Other than performing stand-up comedy, Larry performed a variety of odd jobs before breaking into the television comedy. Jobs such as a limousine driver, cab driver, store clerk, bra wholesaler, paralegal, and a historian. Larry finally got his break when he was hired as a writer and performer on the ABC sketch comedy show Fridays in 1980. The show was ABC's attempt to capitalize on the massive success that was NBC's Saturday Night Live, but it only lasted from 1980 to 1982 for three seasons. Despite all this, Larry would meet two important people in the show, those two being Michael Richards and Larry Charles, who would eventually both play a key part in Larry David's successful career. 2 years after Fridays ended, Larry would be hired as a writer for SNL. He worked on the show from 1984 to 1985 for the 10th season when Dick Ebersol was executive producer. Most of his sketches that he wrote didn't make it on air, except for one. Despite that, Larry would meet Julia Louis Dreyfus on the show, who also worked there during that time, and she would be another person that would play a key part in Larry's career. In 1989, Larry David would co-create the comedy show Seinfeld with comedian Jerry Seinfeld. The show would go on from 1989 to 1998 for 9 seasons, and is considered the greatest comedy show of all time. The show stars Jerry Seinfeld, who plays a fictionalized version of himself along with Julia Louis Dreyfus as Elaine Benes, Michael Richards as Cosmo Kramer, and Jason Alexander as George Costanza. The character of George Costanza is based on Larry David. The show is set in New York City and features the daily lives of the four main characters. Many of the stories in the show are based upon things that have happened in the writers' lives. The writers of the show include the aforementioned Larry Charles, Peter Melvin, Greg Kevitt, Kara Leifer, David Mandel, Jeff Schaefer, Steve Curran, Jennifer Crittenden, Tom Gamble, Max Pross, Dan O'Keefe, Charlie Rubin, Marjorie Gross, Alec Berg, Lame Poppy, and Spike Fierston. The show features many classic Larry David tropes such as dark comedy, cringe comedy, and the main character in the main cast intentionally or unintentionally pissing people off. Larry David wrote 62 episodes of Seinfeld. One of the episodes he wrote is called The Contest, which is considered the greatest Seinfeld episode ever, and TV Guide ranked it as number one on its list of TV's top 100 episodes of all time. In 1996, Larry David would leave Seinfeld after the seventh season due to the pressure of his role in the show's future. Nonetheless, he would return 2 years later to write the two-part series finale for it. In 2000, Larry David created the HBO comedy show Curb Your Enthusiasm, which is still going on 11 seasons strong to this day, and is considered one of the greatest comedy shows of all time. Season 12 is in the works right now. The basis of the show came from a one-hour special titled Larry David, Curb Your Enthusiasm, which came out a year prior on HBO. Curb Your Enthusiasm stars Larry David as a fictionalized version of himself, along with Cheryl Hines as Cheryl, Jeff Garlin as Jeff Green, Susie Sussman as Susie Green, and J.B. Smoove as Leon Black. The show features celebrity guest stars who often play fictionalized versions of themselves. Celebrity guest stars such as Richard Lewis, Ted Danson, Wanda Sykes, Rosie O'Donnell, and many more have appeared on the show. Former Fridays and Seinfeld co-worker Larry Charles would also work on the show as a director and producer from 2000 to 2017. The show is about Larry David's life as a successful semi-retired television writer and producer living in Los Angeles. Much like Seinfeld, the show has dark comedy, cringe comedy, and characters intentionally or unintentionally pissing people off in it. Only all of this is dialed up to 11, though, because unlike NBC, HBO has barely any censorship on it due to it being a pay-to-watch network. All the episode's plots and subplots are established in an outline written by Larry David, and the dialogue is largely improvised by the actors. The show helped Larry David become more well-known to the public compared to when he was behind the scenes for Seinfeld. Another important fact about the show is that along with Seinfeld, it helped kick off the cringe comedy boom that happened in the 2000s, and both shows influenced many. Influences can be felt in It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, Arrested Development, Louie, The Office UK, Extras, Borat, Cyrus, The Comeback, The Trip, Spaced, Entourage, Lead Balloon, a short-lived Paul Reiser series, and many more. Larry David has had a huge impact on comedy, as you can see, and I am forever grateful for his contribution to an art form that I truly love. Well, that's all I have to say in this video. If you like this video and want more like it, then subscribe to my channel, share and like this video. I'm Vaughn Wesley, and have a good one. Bye.